I want to say that it's a great pleasure and honor to participate in this event sponsored by the National Geographic, which has been a great American institution, which has advanced our information on a whole variety of horizons in the last years. And I can think of no more felicitous award than this to the captain. We have learned in the last 60 years how to fly better than the birds, or at least higher and longer. And the captain has given us a possibility that someday we may swim as well as the fish, or at least deeper. And he is therefore one of the great explorers of an entirely new dimension. And I can imagine his satisfaction in having opened up the ocean floor to man and to science. And therefore, I present the National Geographic Society Gold Medal, awarded to Captain Jacques-Yves Cousteau, undersea pioneer. To earthbound man, he gave the key to the silent world, April 19th, 1961. I congratulate also your wife, the representatives of France, the ambassador, Mrs. Alphonse, your country, and you and the Geographic.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Thank you.